David Moyes is set to stay at West Ham next season as long as he keeps the Hammers in the Premier League. The Scot will be given a full season to knock the club into shape after taking over from Slaven Bilic last November. The Hammers lead just 2 points above the relegation zone following their disastrous last outing, a 3-0 home defeat by Burnley. But if Moyes can steer the club towards safety, then he will be given another campaign to make his mark. West Ham are currently interviewing for a replacement for recruitment guru Tony Henry, who was sacked following remarks about the club not signing any more African players. David Moyes is attempting to mastermind the Hammers to safety, image West Ham United FC Getty. If Moyes keeps West Ham up, he will stay on as boss, image AFP. Henry's potential successors have been told that Moyes will also be a part of that transfer process this summer, the biggest hint yet that the former Manchester United boss will be staying at the Olympic Stadium. After a promising start to life in East London, results have tailed off, culminating in that controversial game against the Clarets, which was marred by pitch invasions. Moyes retains the backing of co-chairman David Sullivan and David Gold, image PA Wire. However, Moyes retains the backing of co-chairman David Sullivan and David Gold and will be given significant funds to spend this summer if he can keep the Hammers.